of schools across America and in 40 countries worldwide celebrate walking to school every October.
Meadowlane Elementary in Hialeah was chosen this year for Miami-Dade County's International Walk to School Day.
I've been doing this for 18 years now, this International Walk to School Day. This is very important for the safety of the students and their health habits too.
Well, it's a way of bringing the community in and our municipal partners, such as the mayor of the great city of Hialeah, to instill in children and adults alike the importance of awareness when children walk to school.
The school held presentations about pedestrian safety on school grounds and neighborhood areas, which featured a walk safe poster contest and reenactment of tips when crossing a street.
You go left, right, and then left again.
As I'm walking my son to school, people are driving by and oblivious to what their surroundings. You know, I see them texting, I see them on the phone, or they're trying to get past that crossing guard light, you know, because they can't wait that 30 seconds.
Other tips include for students to walk with a friend, to not walk with headphones, and to not walk with their head down. Parents should be aware of the flashing yellow lights that mean children are approaching school. Aside from pedestrian safety, this day promotes physical benefits to combat childhood obesity, a growing problem in our communities nationwide. The idea is to increase walking and bicycling, encouraging participation in the Walk Safe program at the elementary school level. For Hialeah TV 77, this has been Tanya Leitz.